I think it's always been there. This sort of casting adrift that happens as one tries to seek for their own identity and their place in the world. I think that's always happened. The difference now is that we've got this global community, and that the forces of globalization, I think, alienate people even more. So we are separated in some ways from one another by technology, and we are connected with one another in other ways through technology. And the problem is that the online world seems to become increasingly venomous. It's almost like people are searching for attention, and one of the ways you can get attention is by being more radical, more disagreeable, more violent, more abusive in your language. And it's like the threats or the insults of yesterday are not going to get the attention, so you've got to somehow be even more outrageous to get that kind of attention. Then, as people get more comfortable, as it becomes more normalized to behave in that way, they don't seem to mind being associated with their own name and identity, with the politics of marginalization. Who has privilege in what ways? What ways do we get benefits that we don't deserve? What ways are we deprived of things in ways that we don't deserve? And encouraging everybody to look at the ways in which they're privileged and disadvantaged to get a bit of a balance. And that's what I intend to focus on, that search for meaning and how we can more effectively understand it, respond to it in positive ways, and invite people to participate and connect with community in positive ways. Because people that engage in radicalization are joining a community of sorts. They're seeking meaning and recognition and dignity and respect in a different sort of context. So what are the ways we can experiment with providing meaning and respect and dignity, making a contribution to a community in a more positive way here? This is something where the collective initiative, the insights, the innovation of a number of different people can work together to try to help to make things better.